Hello everyone, here's Hawk Monkey here, and I'm at Ford City Mall on the edge of Chicago, and I guess you could go so far as to say that this is a mall that's definitely on its way out. It's a shame, really. This mall used to be pretty active back in the 90s. I remember going to the movies. And there's just it is just completely changed. I mean, there's some activity. But, you know, it's not as much as it was. And also seeing that we have stores like Sears and Carson Gary Scott going out of business, it's going to be really interesting to see what happens. If we don't hear if they'll let us, we'll be allowed to. This is the area that is formerly. I've actually never been down there, this is my first time in this mall in many, many years. And they closed a lot of this off. This is the basement. And they shut a lot of this off. This was formerly a wind tunnel in World War II for Ford aircraft engines. So it's very interesting to see what has happened. Looks like we have some post office boxes here. Actually killing time before I have to go to a blood drive at the University of Illinois in Chicago, so I was killing time. So that's the connection, or what's left of it. We got a children's place store here. Jimmy Jazz, DTLR. They're definitely catering.